I like it a lot because I live just across the border on Verba, and I love to. I actually, the races in Slovenia I like the most because there all roads are closed, and this is nowhere in Europe they manage this. Only in Slovenia this is possible, and this is what I like because I have a family. I don't want to take risk, and in Slovenia you can race without having fear of cars, and it's extremely good organized, and this is a very big compliment to the races in Slovenia.